Good morning, hi, this is Art Hawk, the historians, and welcome to Today in History.
First up, a patriotic salute to our nation. You would like to join us for the flag salute. Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. You may be seated.
Next up, we would like to celebrate some historic birthdays. We have three birthdays. Happy birthday to Jasmine Arellano. Stella Salvez, we hope you had a great day celebrating this moment in time.
Today's moment in time is February 3rd in 1870. The 15th Amendment to the Constitution of the United States was ratified, guaranteeing the right to vote regardless of race and intending to ensure, with the 14th Amendment, civil rights and former slaves.
We are joining in the challenge to spend 1,000 hours outside. The purpose of this challenge is to match nature with the screen time. Kids on average consume media through 1,200 hours per year. Let's take some of that time and shift it towards the healthier outcome. Check out the list in the weekly newsletter of fun activities that you can do outside this month. How much can you check off the list?
Our challenge to get outside more goes great with our next reminder. The 100 Mile Club is today from school from 2:15 to 3 o'clock. Be sure to get your miles counted, and we are looking forward to recognizing students for their excellence out at our awards assembly.
This week for girls, their soccer practice on Tuesday and Wednesday from 3:15 to 4:45. For boys, their soccer practice on Friday from 3:15 to 4:45. There is a soccer scrimmage scheduled for both girls and boys coming up on February 9th. Speaking of our outdoor activities, we have a powder puff game next week. Don't forget to sign up this week on Thursday and Friday. Also, a powder puff game is where boys cheer and girls play the football game.
The library will be reopening this week at lunch on Tuesdays and Thursdays for tutoring and book checkout. Attending lunch helps allow you to have time to ask questions and get individual help on assignments. If you can't get all your questions answered at school, phone a friend in the afternoon.
This year is going to be one for the history books, and this year's yearbook is the best way to share our history in the making. We have been collecting photos of all of our amazing Hawks engaged in activities on campus to include the yearbook, like the PBIS Minute to Win It activities last week. This year's yearbook captures all the great things happening that make history this year. You won't want to miss out on this moment in time. Be sure to buy one today.
This Friday, we'll be having our winter dance. Tickets are on sale this week at lunch for $10. If you have purchased a spirit pack, then you have already purchased a dance ticket. If you aren't sure if you have a ticket, stop by the dance ticket sales table at lunch to find out. Today's winter dance is from 5:30 to 8 o'clock. And includes snacks, music, and lots of fun. You won't want to miss it. Eighth grade baby photos are due by February 17th. In your eighth grade history Google Classroom, there will be an assignment where you can put your baby pictures. If you are not able to send your photo online, make sure to bring a printed photo with your first and last name on the back to Ms. Maddox.
Today, we want to give an amazing shout out from our Hawk's Nest to Ms. Trussell's class. Great job with picking up the campus yesterday down on the blacktop. It looks spectacular. Your efforts went above and beyond and earned all of you guys a stamp on your rewards card. Make sure to be looking out for what can you do to earn more stamps on your card.
This is Kaden Botson
and Brooklyn Jensen signing off for the day.
See you next time for another moment in history. Go Hawks! What if this was that moment?